Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you a very tasty snack, that is vermicelli pakoda. This vermicelli I have taken off rice that is available in market called Bombino rice vermicelli. So this I have cooked and then drained the water, and to this I am going to add 5 tablespoons of besan or chickpeas flour. This is one coconut which I have finely chopped. This is one onion finely sliced, few coriander leaves, few curry leaves, green chili. This is 1 tablespoon of rice flour. This is 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seed, a pinch of baking soda, it is optional, salt as per taste, and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now make a pakoda batter from this. So take this sevia. Now to this add this besan. Besan will help in binding it, and rice flour will make it a little crispy. Onion, potato which I have soaked in water. So here I have mixed this. There's no need to add water. Now I'm going to deep fry this in oil. The oil is hot now. Fry it on a medium heat till golden brown in color. Now flip this. Flip it. So pakodas are ready. It has become golden brown. So remove it. So this way I will fry all the other pakoda also. So here our crispy and crunchy vermicelli pakoda is ready, and you can serve this hot with tomato ketchup or green chutney.